anything more, Mrs. Burbicky?
No, that's all, thank you.
That'll be about £3 at SME, please. How's Mr. Burbicky?
Oh, about the same. Stupid.
Well, it's nice to know some things that don't change, isn't it, Mr. Burbicky?
Granville.
Oh, we all
have our own problems. Sometimes it's a wild
look at the eye. I told him I'd better blame them the jockeys for. I've said to him, they're all right for the jockeys.
He was a funny age. I had nothing but trouble with mine at that age.
I had nothing but trouble with yours at that age. They used to do it in mine, don't
they? What?
Well, whatever it is, they were to do it. I used to buy the bag of baggins and the coffee cap papers, the discarded picture of a wonder clothing, canary singer. Makes you think it's a canary singer.
I used to say to him, hit them, you're there, father, hit them. You were too young now. If we only had 3 or 4 months, it was 7. He used to say, who the hell's got time to go round it in 7? He never really put his back into anything.
Oh, let's say that. 7 children, too.
All right. You don't want the victor back. But you are going to call for this little beast, isn't it?
Yes, he's in and out of here a lot of times. He might want to grow to his
death. And I have humidifier. Every shopkeeper's curse is used for vengeance of an efficient air humidifier. And this is a little cracker. And I am the ace salesman of the victor back company who's going to convince you.
Well, if you all stand there with the door open, I'll bring in your air humidifier. You get caught in a drop. Executive stores. I'll show you the way.